Hello everyone, welcome back to Mega Man Battle Network 3 Blue. I should probably start shortening that. Alright, so let's see what today is going to be all about. Going to be late. I mean, we'd better hurry. Mega Man is not going to be late. Also, I'm surprised that the hospital apparently doesn't have a tetracoder. Maybe it's hidden in the tree. Because every location so far is has had a tetracode. It's nicked and full of blackened eraser shavings. Hmm. Where is Dex? Casket Kids. Okay, that name sounds horrifying. Like, a casket is a coffin. Set a new record for being late? If he's on time, then he's not late. Like, you're just gonna ditch class? Okay then. Yeah, I guess this is what he was trying to say. And I'm guessing his new school is gonna be in Utopia with Chisao. Oh, see? You will see Dex again. Okay, I thought the game just froze there. Jesus Christ, it's the entire class. Right, that was a very quick farewell. He may have been free to hang out, but you never hung out with him. Right, let's visit Mamoru. My guess is that he's about to have an operation. Something. And by guess I mean he is going to have an operation, because I remembered his storyline. He's on the second floor. And computers malfunction. Yeah, of course they do. But is he at the beach again? Nope. Yeah, must be at the beach. You can see the horizon. I mean, you can always see the horizon. The horizon is just the limit of your vision, where the curvature of the Earth finally becomes noticeable. HBD. It's the same thing that killed Hub. successful M. Get help. Told you. Third floor. Where's the doctor? You. Why would I go ahead? You should come with me. That's stupid. To the ER. Why didn't Lan go? Three times. Ice ball M. Oh my god. Ship puns suck. It'd be better if I could just face the viruses directly without issue. Without issue. Without needing to search for them. I'm gonna check Higsby's shop first, and if it's not there, I'm going to look up where it is. Here. Ice ball, cannonball. No ice ball. Alright then. Time to look up where to find that ship. One sec. Alright, so I looked it up, multiple sources all said go to Beach Square, buy a program called Fish, then go to Hades Isle, and just search around. Oh, sorry. I'm not a fan of needing to purchase a program just for this, but seems it is the most efficient way to do it. Like, I couldn't find any non-fish solutions. Every solution just said, you know, buy fish, go to the beach area, go to Hades Isle. Wait, maybe it's this guy. Right. Who here sells programs? This guy? Nope. Somebody's got two. Walking around the beach here in this guy, I'm gonna see his tally. Okay, well. Ah, this must be the program guy. Jesus Christ, 8,000. Of course. Alright, well, I'm gonna farm Zennies and then go to Hades Isle. I'm gonna skip this whole bit because, you know, there's nothing really interesting going on here. So, next time you see me, I'll have the Ice Ball M in my folder. See you then. Hello everyone, again. Alright, I'm back, I got the Ice Ball M. The hardest part was honestly just farming the Zennies, because everything else went smoothly. As you can see, Mega Man is already urging me to give it to Mamoru. I can understand that. I mean, being in a hospital all your life, telling people telling you, hey, this next surgery is gonna improve things, and it never does, and then just repeat. So I'm gonna tell him about Hub. Why didn't he just say he had HBD? It's weird that Mega Man considers himself different from Hub. I mean, personally, in my opinion, they're the same person. It makes no difference. Mega Man has all of Hub's memories, has Hub's DNA for the most part. He still feels a connection to Lan and vice versa. And they were effectively raised together. I don't know, I just feel like... I just feel like Mega Man should still consider himself as Hub, as well as Mega Man. Alright, so Mamoru's surgery is probably gonna be today. Okay, Mamoru's surgery has taken a turn for the health has taken a turn for the worse. Gotta get to the hospital. Yeah, there's a bus stop with no buses. I wonder if that was put there as a nod to the players, like... yeah, sure, we know there's a bus stop here, but there are no buses. Right, and now, I'm assuming, is when the Tetra code is going to be stolen. Right, the surgery room is on the third floor. Oh, he's resting in his room. Never mind. Friendship. Okay. I think Lan sees this a bit like trying to support Hub. You know, he couldn't save Hub, even though. He couldn't do anything, which I think is the point, you know? Like, he feels like, deep down he feels like he failed Hub somehow, and in Mamoru, you know, he can save Mamoru and, I don't know, maybe... He feels it'll make him feel better. Let's step outside for a minute, living as we can't. Oh, it's gonna stop. Ka-clunk. Yep, here it is. An attack. The divines, most of the medical devices within the hospital have stopped working. If you have a tree growing straight through the middle of the hospital, which, by the way, is insane, just to begin with. You know, because patients have allergies and whatnot. Why would you have medical devices that stop working if the tree grows? I mean, that's just stupid, right? It's like sailors going out to sea with gear that isn't water resistant. So, okay, the vines are about to break through, but how are they growing this quickly? Like, I don't care if you have a super quantum computer coordinating the growth of the tree. It's not gonna be able to outgrow biology, you know? There's a limit to how much things can grow and how quickly they can grow. Oh right, must be like the opposite of a fish. Instead of attracting water viruses, it attracts spider viruses. Of course, the bug. Again? I released the button. Why didn't you fire? Damn it. Well, at least I still have my gun. Here we are. Of course. Now I need to destroy my chips for these stupid trees. I'm not gonna try it on this one, there's no benefit to it. Goodbye, Mr. Totem. Seriously, I need to burn that one. Yeah, sucks to be that guy. Too bad. So sad. They can only stand on brass panels, I don't know if you recall. So by breaking those three, and standing on the last one, hit checkmate. More or less. Okay, how do I load it then? Wait, do I simply not have any fire chips? I do. I'm assuming they don't need to be in my folder. I don't get it. Let's try putting one in the folder. I don't even care about the plus damage, to be honest. Damn. Wish I could do that. Awesome. Let's see if Roll will attack the vine or the main body. Main body, of course. Why did I expect anything else? Not sure. Goodbye. Seriously, too soon? Thank you. Nothing's working. I just unlocked the emergency doors, dude. Come on. Scissors, I mean, you know, hedge trimmers. I think there's only one way out. Though I don't think Lan is gonna like it. Seriously? That's it? That's all it takes to convince Mega Man? So is the PET waterproof? Seems like it is. Oh, it's due to the case. Wait, how would you even feel anything, regardless? You have no physical sensations. Oh, wait. Just find the basement. And the basement door is this. Right. It's not her job to sort this out. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering why I'm a bit quieter now, it's past midnight. Yeah, it took me quite a while to actually get the money. And yeah, I could have just spliced two videos together, but that's not my style. Broken, I think someone was blocking it. Great. Tetra code. Told you. Oh, she's fast. Net society people are all liars. I'm guessing PlantMan was made by Wily. Using any of these pirate ships, so right. I don't remember if that thing advances or not. That's too much. Right, totem 1B. It's really stupid that this thing works like this, if you ask me. Got straight Q. Alright, we're getting closer to a usable letter. Right. I just realized these are different. I thought these were the same type of heat shot, didn't even realize, so I was holding out for the program advance. In that case. Alright, so what the program said now makes sense. So it was the furthest fine. Sucks to be that totem. Oh, never mind. I guess that makes sense. If there were a path directly to that that mystery data, I would have found it and used it already. I thought maybe I just missed it or something. This'll do. hits them before, well, hits one of them before they can heal. I hit the other one before they can heal. And everybody wins. By everybody, of course, I mean me. Virus? No, just weapons. Virus. Every panel. I was already at full HP. Yeah, here's the eye here. Virus. Nope, heat shot eye again. Oh, planting already. You're as flawless as your reputation. Is he hitting on Mega Man? Servants. Really? Fine. Let's do this. Goodbye, servants of the forest. Face doesn't care. And neither do I, to be honest. Servants of God, for all I care. I'm trying to kill a little kid. I'm gonna stop you. Third floor? PlantMan is just screwing everything up. Time to save the kid. Nine leads middle row. Okay. Seriously? That's fine. We're in advance, and bye-bye. Sucks to be that guy, am I right? Really? I need your chips, dudes. Come on. 1600 zennies. Size T. I'll take it. But there are other sets of 9 vines here. How do I know which one is the correct one? Goodbye. Finally. So I guess the question is, what does the game consider rows here, given that this has an isometric perspective? I'm gonna assume it's... I'll explain what I think it is afterward. Scare one of them. I'm gonna assume it's these three. I just need some more fire chips. Oh, perfect. Goodbye. Seriously? I got a double delete. What more do you want? Come on. Just stay right there. Perfect. Go roll and take care of business. Why am I not getting chips? Mamoru dies because of this BS, I'm gonna be super pissed. I know he can't, actually, but you get the point. Get in 2W. Thank you so much. Definitely what I need, just to break more panels. Nothing. So either that's not the middle row, or it's the middle row of this set of vines. Now let's try this. I'm fairly certain that dash attack pierces the guard. But I'm not taking the chance. Within, what is it, 2 seconds? 2 seconds even. Alright, first repeat. Yep, conclusion. This is the middle row. Thank you. Let's see if this can damage it. Nope. At least I got it onto the poison. So that's something. I know this won't do anything to hit it, but it'll heal me. And that's just as good. Chips. I am using oil body, right? Yes. Fun fact, so dirty oily rags can apparently catch fire spontaneously. So, you know, don't have dry oily rags. Don't heat them up, I guess. Have broken them in such a way that there were no impact panels around me at all. Screw that up, now it's gonna damage me a lot. 150, alright. Could have been worse. Knows that I can't move left and right very well. And of course, after 44 seconds of getting hit with that much damage, of course the ranking is crappy. Maybe I should just go to Katie's Isle. Come on, Orangesus. Come on, Orangesus. Thank you. For God's sake. Screw it. No fire virus is there. Did you notice? Please don't tell me that middle row is like... Alright. Two chips. I'm gonna try them here. Thought maybe the middle row was literally just the ones going from left to right. You know, the diagonal. Roll, heal me please. Also kill him at the same time. Thank you, roll. Thank you. Right, very close. Only face can destroy it. This was the one that I should have burnt. Finally. Thank you. Honestly, you should be able to carry as many subjects as you want. It's silly that there's even a limit to begin with. And of course the bug is downward, the cannon is. Serves, I have program fast now with the high cannon. Okay, yep. Alright. To remove this last cannon, replace it with. Guys are 3 squares forward, but it seems to be to need a hole to come out of. Right, add another metachill. Yes. Four weeds, top left. 8 weeds, second from the back. And of course there are just a bunch of them. I suppose all this money is to, to buy chips for XP. Let's try it here. Nope. I honestly feel like safe scumming this. saves coming. I'm just looking at the guide, whichever is fastest. Probably the guide. That program will still be there if I change style. Alright, I'm just gonna pause the recording and get back to you when I have the correct grass thingy. Alright, so I found a warp point. It's here. Let's see what's on the other side. Nothing. Seriously? Well, this sucks. I may have too many chips to use all of them. I pressed A, not B. Not sure what happened there. Alright, keep looking. Alright, I found it. This is not top left, by the way. This is clearly. Oh right, it's the other way, so it's, yeah, top left. Right, I gotta tilt my head to the right. This is so weird, man. Alright, one stupid mask. Ain't got nothing on Jim Carrey. I was gonna advance, but that works. Okay, roll. Take care of it. Seriously? Yeah, I can't even ask. I should take care of it.
Guts, man.
Do it. Thank you. Hopefully, it won't be much longer until I face PlantMan and save Mamoru. Alright, so for 8, it was second from the back. Fingers. Okay. So far, so good. It's amazing how I always metagel. Oh well, I still won. Yeah, that's the main computer. Alright, 3 weeks middle. As well. Okay, so top left would be this one. Nope. Alright, let's check the mystery data. Unless... Of course it is. like the others, I can... Oh no, I can't, right. This thing is stuffed full. Oh. Right, I need to get the H. But the program forgot which one it is. So that's gonna take some time. I don't know why I didn't line them up. That was stupid. Red rap counter fiery. They have more area grabs. Perfect. Alright. Just wait until they both advance. And bye-bye. Area grab counter by gel. Well, the obvious place to search is here. Mars, of course. One more meta gel, and I can see whether or not I can take that. No meta gel. Fine. Be that way. What? Should have affected it. Oh boy. No, never mind. How did I kill it? Guess this. Alright, that worked. I was concerned it would kill me, to be honest. Alright, I got one heat shot. Oh. Alright. I thought I'd have to save scum, to be honest. I guess I must have remembered where it was, somehow. Here we go. PlantMan. Maybe I should change back to normal style, but... nah. I don't care about the Tetra code. The beast shall awaken. Pluck the petals from the wilting flower that is your life. Jesus Christ, plant that treacherous... Well, since this has been going on for so long, I was gonna use base, and I tried, but he dodged out of the way. Last second. So that should kill this plant. Trying to save those chips for program advances. They'll be more useful that way. I feel like those chips are more useful as program advances. Though, to be honest, I'm rethinking that crap. Didn't notice that the spores were still there, whatever the hell those are. Alrighty then. Life sword. I was worried he was gonna move again, that's why I advanced. How does this work exactly? Like, what energy is being transferred? Because Mega Man is data, he doesn't have energy. He doesn't have batteries or anything. The PT has batteries, but not Mega Man. Well, batteries are something, some kind of power source. Call the doctor. Lan. Nurse!
dreamt of hub, apparently. Well, Mamoru is safe, but Tetra code was once again stolen. Whether you contact me directly, human, say your despised mankind has not changed ever. Do you remember our little agreement? In exchange for giving you the power to terrorize humans, will assist me in accomplishing my goal. Time has almost arrived to implement Cybergeddon. I just thought you should know. So you will awaken Alpha. First, obtain the final Tetra code. You may need to employ your services in the near future. Contact you again. Okay. More Tetra code remains, but it came at my side, it won't matter anyway. Destruction of that society is nearly at hand. Wahahaha. God, that is just so generic, evil. Such a generic evil actor. Okay. Commendation. Nice. Promise you won't ever risk your own life. Yeah, he can't promise you that. Alright, well, that's gonna be for next time. I thought mail would give me roll V3, but clearly not. Maybe it'll be by email or something. Anyway, that is finally everything for today. As always, thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you again next time.